Introducing PrintOS 1.40. With this release, Carbon's M3, M3 Max, and L1 printers fully leverage force feedback technology. Rigid parts now print up to 25% faster, and building upon previous updates, elastomers can now print up to 50% faster. Using the default print plan means that some customers will achieve up to a 4x increase in total throughput. Higher efficiency and more predictable results mean lower cost per part and greater peace of mind. But we didn't get here overnight. It all started with a promise.
We never want our printer to become obsolete. The way to do that is continually improving it with software updates.
If you take someone else's software and try to put it on hardware, you never get nearly as tight of an integration.
Software is never locked in stone. You can always make an improvement in a very nimble way.
Version 1.40 really utilizes the technology that we built into the printer, so with better force feedback. Force feedback allows us to see what's happening in the print in real time.
It's a live monitoring of the force experienced by the platform. We have so much information about what we're trying to print, and we can use all of that.
1.40 really shows why customers want to be part of Carbon. Customers get essentially a better printer every year.
PrintOS 1.40 is yet another milestone in the journey of optimization for the sake of our customers and for the sake of their customers. Radically better innovation and optimization are critical to Carbon's mission of enabling people everywhere to make what the world needs now. Carbon, radically better.